Is it Mook? Is it Mook?
They're lowering!
The cell's lowering!
The hell in a cell!
What on earth is John Cena thinking about? And Orton! Orton's in trouble! Cena on the attack! John Cena! Cena's got the Viper cornered! The Viper trying to squirm and slither away!
Orton trying desperately to scratch and claw his way out of that ring before that Hell in a Cell comes down around him.
John Cena trying to trap Orton in the cell. Orton just battling.
Orton's going to have to somehow get away.
Cena holding on. Orton's trapped. Randy Orton. And Orton, look at the stake. Look at the stake.
No, no.
The Viper. And he can't get out. He's caught. Orton is trapped.
There he goes, Orton.
Orton makes a dash for it.
Cena just said you want it, earn it. And here comes Randy Orton and John Cena. And here we go. Randy Orton sidesteps Cena. They're outside the cell.
Put Orton on his back.
How ironic is it that Orton's begging for mercy?
John Cena going for the attitude adjustment. Orton's scrambling.
Look at Orton.
Only one way out of it. Orton tries to scale the cell.
Like a Spider-Man. Look at him.
And Cena in pursuit.
Oh, my gosh.
That cell 20 feet above the ground. 5 tons of steel. Cena scaling the cell. Orton, he's up there. Orton's up on top.
Orton's on top, but what is he going to do up there?
Oh, my Lord.
God, look at the height.
I think Orton realized now he just is a desperate escape from Cena. Look at the predicament he's in.
Cena, after the beating that he took at the hands of Jericho, and the Big Show still somehow able to scale that 20-foot-high steel cell.
What a sight. A smile across the face of Cena.
Oh, I guess how dangerous is this?
A stalemate on top of the cell.
What a sight.
I cannot believe this, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, look at Cena.
Oh, no.
John Cena.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Not on top of the cell.
Yes.
The attitude adjustment.
Oh.
Could this be a harbinger of this?